Okay. Oh shit.
I gave this baby a whirl.
How many? One. That's freaky. Crap. Well, that's so much for that. Shouldn't have shot that guy.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So.
In other words, Bill is a psycho. Yeah. You would be too if you lived through this crap. Okay, I don't like the bow. Well, it is silent. Let's stick with it. If I need to go loud, I'll use with the revolver. Oh, more traps. I'm not hearing any enemies. Shut up, Ellie. What's that? Okay, no, nothing. Okay. How's this? Okay, it looks like dead family. I hear something.
Jeez, that thing scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, it did. Well, holy shit.
While we're here, let's search the place.
Okay, where did I shoot that? Rachel. Ezra. Well, Ezra's dead.
Do you think they ever found each other?
How would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Nope, so dead. Okay, I completely missed that shot. Where did I shoot him? Oh, there's my arrow. Looks like I can recover my arrow as long as I don't hit something hard. Okay, are we done here? Okay, let's go.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Things are kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it.
Well, that helped. So what I did is just grab a bottle and throw it at the mine. But probably not a good idea. It's probably going to bring in a horde of zombies. Gotta be careful. I might accidentally detonate one. Ooh, sweet. Random gun laying on the ground. Okay.
Well. Stay close.
Ooh, what's that? More ammo. Huh, that's odd. It's probably a boss fight. Oh, what the hell?
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
You were gonna build stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Whee!
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Whee! Whee! Can I just shoot my way out? Oh,
Joel!
I think those are zombies.
Shit, here they come.
Reload, reload. Come on, reload. Reload.
You all right?
Yeah.
Why can't I shoot down the rope?
Okay. Here's some ammo.
Thanks.
Where the hell did you get that ammo from?
God damn it.
Oh shit.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Hurry.
Six shots. Come on, come, come. Yeah, wait. Give me a moment. Give me a moment. There we go. One, two. Reload. Headshot. Reload. Reload. One, two, three, four, five. Reload, 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 reload. Oh, really? Really? We'll do it now? Oh, shit. Punch him. The fuck off me. Oh, nice. Oh shit, those are clickers. Where? Oh, I'm going the right way. Yeah, you know what? Fuck that. I'm the only important person here. Move out of the way. Oh man, I had to use... Really? I wasted that ship? Crap. Okay, gotta get out of here. That's a lot of stupid infected. Come on, move, Ellie! Move, 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 move.
Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
All right.
and get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a trick. Ow!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase.
I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right? Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
So, loot. This one's better. Ooh, map. Okay, so where are we? The hell is this? Looks like he wants us to go to the Lincoln High. I think that's what... I really think that's what's gonna happen. Move aside, Ellie. Ooh, wow. What the hell was that? I need more training manuals then. Holy crap. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to make another shiv, but it looks like this thing is on top first. That's really annoying. There's no more food. And I have no shiv.
Good.
Nope. I might just restart this game just for that.
Right, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
You got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Stay with me.
I can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
I'm not kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
Hmm. I need some tape.
You take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What's a hunter?
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Pat?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill!
Like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. That side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. We're gonna need guns.
Well, that's nice. There's nothing here that I could grab. It sucks. If this was like Half-Life 3 or Half-Life 2, there'd be ammo lying around random places.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, here we go.
That's probably Tess by now. Oh, wait, no. She got shot. Never mind. It's still oozing out blood, really? Oh, he put weights on the thing. Okay.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
Infected!
Shit. Lock and load.
Well, you know what? Fuck that. There's too many. Oh, good.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supply from the warehouse.
Okay. Into the east now he's again.
Then it'll take
Bill.
Joel. This way. And up we go.
So, when there's a NPC person, it's best to run away. I think he killed two of them. Saved me bullets. Let's see. Yeah. Where are we going?
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people would scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
I need to shoot.
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
No, I like Bill. He's funny.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar.
I guess movie time, because it's not, I'm unable to run. I can jog.
Down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Actually, her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But... fucker.
Ooh, shotgun.
You gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Let me please just get on.
Here. Let's get
nice.
On with it.